Look at these beautiful flowers. Your lives also need to be like these flowers, so beautiful and harmless. But the flower doesn't know its beauty. The beauty and the fragrance of all flowers are only perceived by bees, butterflies and humans. This flower is entirely selfless. A noble man would be like this flower, being selfless and accomplish all his duties to the world. Then only that man understand that he had done the best to the humanity. He had spent all his life on others. He had not done anything for himself. Such a man deserves a gift from the nature, at least a moment before his death. That is enlightenment. That's the noblest gift a human could receive in his lifetime, for serving the community, spending his whole life. He becomes immortal. Everybody likes to become immortal, but nobody knows the way to become immortal. Immortality is called Nibbana. One who attains Nibbana is freed from both birth and death. He becomes a part of nature. That is the path to eternity.